Federal action could be coming. On Thursday, lawmakers launched the Congressional Caucus to end the youth vaping epidemic.
This caucus will serve as the premier forum for like-minded leaders to discuss and craft legislative solutions to prevent youth e-cigarette use.
E-cigarette manufacturers have until May of next year to provide the FDA with crucial information, such as the purported health benefits of their products or risk being pulled from the shelves. In Atlanta, Jonathan Seri, Fox News.